Thaiss singled last time up in the third inning and was picked off the bag to end the frame by Niders. Here's the 0-1. Here's a swing and a hard roller to first. Another diving stop by Jagielo. Once again, he gives to Neidert, and the inning is over. Some web gems at first base. Eric Jagielo with back-to-back diving efforts, and a great job by Neidert covering the bag. He is in line for the win. We go to the bottom of the fifth with Jacksonville still in front, 4-2.